What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are getting ready to go to the Barber Vintage Fest at Barber Motorsports Park in Birmingham, Alabama tomorrow. It's Wednesday evening, October 4th. Just finished up packing up the trailer with all of our goodies in it. And I'm gonna walk in here for one last little check before we take off. See what we got in here. Well, we got quite the load. A little bit of everything in here. Got the old race prep spree, big block CT70, XR75 dirt bike, HK1 CT70, XL70, and our super secret, never seen before on this channel, 1971 Honda CL175. All right. So we're heading out in the morning. We've got a camp spot up in Lot D. We're going to be hanging out there, kind of have our headquarters set up with the trailer and whatnot, have a place to hang out, grill some meat while we're having fun. So I'm going to hopefully be able to share all the sights and sounds of the events with you tomorrow and the next few days. So with that being said, let's jump right in and head to Barber. Heading into the swap meet here at Barber Vintage Fest, 18th annual. There's bikes as far as you can see. This is one of those deals, if you need something, it's probably here. But I'm gonna walk you through, I'm not gonna talk about every single thing we see. We're gonna take a look. Honda Cub, something you don't see very often. Little gyro, kind of like a three-wheeled spree. Let's see what he's asking for. $600. Model CT70. A few QA50s hiding in the back there. Yeah.
surprised this hasn't sold yet. Good price.
Little shot of our Southeast Vintage Cycle Rescue headquarters up here in RV Lot D.
Can I get by here real quick?
Over here at the Vintage Japanese Motorcycle Club compound, and they're hosting a Vintage Japanese Motorcycle show this afternoon. A lot of nice bikes out here. That sure is a nice XR75 right up at the front door. Looks a little familiar. Really nice K0 CT7. Got the 1970s Hondas under 500cc class. That's a really nice XL175. Beautiful CB350, a really nice Honda 404, another really nice CB350. That CL175 looks a bit familiar. Got the 50s and 60s Honda row. Some really neat old bikes here.
not sure that this 69 CB750 Sandcast belongs in this row, but that's a really nice bike. There's another CB750 Sandcast. Back here in the competition row, it's a really nice Elsinore, 1976. That's a neat little bike. What is that? Honda Dream. Say, that's got some modifications.
Here. So what we have is a special, can't read my writing here, a special merit award for the T-7 XR75 Honda. That is a special merit award. Let's see here. Thank you for bringing it out. Alright. And second place award for the Tiddler class goes to the 1970 CT70 Honda owned by Mike Montague. So Mike Montague, come on up here. Should I give some of that to Barbara? Because she was polishing that bike for you. All right, there you go. Share the wealth. And first place in the Tiddler class goes to the 1975 CT90 Honda owned by Lloyd Neller. Lloyd Neller. And Lloyd.
So we got Trooper going down into turn 5 here in Charlotte's Web. I know Ed's been caught at turn 6. We got a five spot, but that would be a
here we are entering the fan zone. I don't know if you can hear me or not. The Yoshimura booth.
pit bull stands out of Huntsville, Alabama. Get your official merchandise. BMW's got quite the spread. After all, they are the sponsor. little bit of flat track asphalt.
All right, guys, we made it back from Barber. Now it's time for the fun part, cleaning up the mess, unpacking the trailer, getting things done. As you can see, we've got a couple bikes out of the trailer already. Got the XR75 unstrapped there. Just kind of taking our time, recovering everything, putting it all away for the winter. So, hope you all enjoyed our little weekend adventure down there. Obviously, didn't get to show you everything, but we showed you everything we did. There was a lot of other activities going on throughout the weekend. You literally can't do it all. That's why you have to just keep going back every year. But anyway, like I always say, if you like what you're seeing here, please subscribe and thanks for watching.